It's just after 12 o'clock. I've arrived at the Pleasington Cemetery, and the watch guard over my mum's grave has been waiting for me here. He's escorting me to my mum's grave now. This is just amazing. It's unbelievable. For the past 3 days, it's been watching over my mum's grave, and now it's taking me up there to it. It's not afraid. Seems to know what it's doing. I've been told it's the cemetery bird, cemetery pheasant, but it's taken a liking for my mum's grave, and you'll see it. It'll take me right up to it. These animals seem to have a sixth sense. They seem to see and know or aware of the unseen, it seems. And I've never seen or heard anything like this before. I'll take a right turn here. Oh, it's taking it for me. Here on this side. And you can see it following. That's the quickest route, yeah. That's it. That's it. Right up. There it goes. Right up to my mum's grave. Have you ever seen anything like it before? You know, I'm not going to jump over that grave. I'll come on this side. And there you go. There's my mum's grave. And it will remain as it has done for the past few days, going round and round it. And in it are signs. Only Allah knows best. So I'm going to now pray Yasin while it does what it needs to do, watching God. And there, it's coming up to it. It just likes to step on my mum. Right, subhanAllah. Allah knows best. A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajeem. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. You see it circling round and round mum's grave again and again and again. Fourth day today. I'll continue praying Yasin and let it do what it needs to do. There you have it. Round and round it goes on my mum's grave. It's weeping. Okay, I'll finish it there. It's doing another, it seems like a tawaf, it's coming around again. There, you see? Again and again and again. It's just circling mum's grave, watching over it. You know, ever since Friday, Saturday when mum was buried, it's been spotted. There's nothing special here for it to come for. But, I don't know. Okay. I'll leave it there. Assalamu alaikum. Make du'as for my mum, wherever you may be, and for the Prophet ﷺ and all the ummah before.